On?
Yes.
Alright. Today we're gonna do a little painting. Alright, this is the first coat, so you want to be able to see through it so it doesn't run. Alright, we're going to apply the second coat. You want that to be a little bit thicker where it starts to shine, and we'll probably do at least one more coat. That'll make three altogether. Air compressor's kind of noisy. a little on it. Alright, got the second coat on. It's looking really good. Can't really see through it at all. Nice and glossy. We'll go ahead and put one more coat on and that'll be enough for this. Nice and shiny. We'll give it a couple minutes to dry. Paint we're using is from Summit Racing. It's just a single stage. It's a Coastal Blue. That's paint, not a spider web. It's so single stage does not require the clear coat. It'll stay glossy like this for years. Now the clear coat obviously lasts longer, but I'm pretty happy with it. For the most part, it'll stay like this for years. I painted another truck about 4 years ago and it's still got a shine. It's been outside every day. It's never been inside. I've been doing the skirts here in between letting the hood set up for a second. I'm pretty happy with them. I think I'm done with these. Nice and glossy. Got a bug in it or something, but you don't have to have an expensive paint booth to do decent work. Definitely helps, but you can do this in your backyard. You just need an air compressor and a decent gun. I got my gun at Summit Racing. I think it was $83. It come with the regulator. It's 20 pounds max, so that's what I got the regulator set at. And I bought the filter separate. Pretty simple. Works great.
Here.
Alright, here it is, third coat. Looking good. I'm done for the night. Couldn't be happier. Got another bug in it. I think it's like 66 degrees here. Nothing crazy. It's when you mix your paint and your activator, it's about 50-50. I got the activator for under 70 degrees. So it works in this weather. Nice, glossy. For the most part, it'll stay like that. Like I said, it's a single stage. There is no clear coat for this. Summit Racing got all kinds of different colors to choose from. This is Coastal Blue. It does look a little different in person than on this camera. A little bit lighter. I'll make another video, hopefully tomorrow, of putting the hood on the truck. I put, I believe, two coats on the skirts here. You're gonna hold your gun about 8 inches away and just take it easy. You don't want to drown it where you get runs. To keep it moving. You don't want to stop, you'll get a run. It's a nice and easy pace. It'll come out pretty nice. Nice shine. He should be about dry. A little sticky. So when you're done painting, you can make sure you clean it out. Use lacquer thinner. I got it at Summit too. Pour some on your gun. Don't want that paint to dry. It'll definitely gum up the inside of your gun. Anyway, spray it. Get all that paint out of your gun. So it'll just lay in there and glue it solid. It's pretty much out already. Alright, there you have it. Nice clean gun. Got all the paint out. You want to leave some lacquer thinner in it while it sits on the shelf so you don't, the paint doesn't get solid and ruin the gun. Thanks for watching.